Hey guys, Jonathan Vegas right here. Welcome to Jamaican Golfer TV. Venezuelan, have fun, enjoy. Like and subscribe. See you soon, guys.
What's up, everybody? So today we are out here at the beautiful Wildcat Golf Club, and we're about to play the lake course. Waiting for my homeboy to join me, so let's go have some fun, man.
That's perfect.
Good shot. Good looking shot. Thank you.
still it?
Yeah, it's all right. It's a good shot.
Because right where you are, maybe about 100 yards in.
Oh no.
Just over there, I mean, I just jumped it.
Oh no.
.8-149.
I could have hit like even a 140 club, because I mean there's plenty of layup. Nice effort.
That's a good putt for me.
.168 is what I have.
It's like straight uphill. 69 playing 72.
Damn ball,
what's his score? View from the top. So we're looking at holes 1, 3, because we're at 4. This is number 2 tee box down here where the guys are.
I don't know. I don't know what it is.
That's a good shot. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. It's a nice looking shot.
Great birdie, man.
Thank you.
It's like you have all these blind shots.
Yeah, the flag is technically like back here in the trees.
Okay.
So you just gotta hit it up this way. That's a beauty.
Come on, Arnold!
Hang on. Ooh, hang on.
That you call a par from out of nowhere. Literally nowhere. I thought it was going to move just a little bit off to the left.
Playing the one straight.
Honestly, I don't even know what to tell you, but that's probably the best line to take, is that one on the right.
Well, then where you are, it's not a bad idea to hit it left, I guess.
You hit it left too.
I don't know. I got
148. I think it's there though. You should have hit it on the top.
I mean, I'm pretty sure that you got this. You got this one in the bag.
You got the practice on the last hole.
Well, the thing is, the last hole was basically yes. Well, this one here is a big break. I don't know what this ball is going to do.
I think you just want to go this way all the way. I mean, I don't know. I would put it like right.
Well,
maybe
honestly,
here.
Yeah. Honestly, I just want to hit it straight.
You want to go way right. You need to start it right.
I just don't.
So out in that little brown spot. Maybe we'll try to go back left, but I mean, like down there is where I would hit it.
Move. Damn you. I thought you was a straight. Look.
It's not straight. It goes right.
Look
and then
at
go
it.
Back
it's
left.
Straight. I just hit that one straight. I just hit it straight.
Thank you.
I just hit that one straight and it went.
The second one?
Yeah, I just hit it straight.
I want to bomb it just right down here. To the left, just to the left of that bush. That way you can see it. I don't know. It should be okay.
By the time that I went back, somebody already picked up one.
Go,
baby,
go! Oh! Oh, why? Why? I want to shut that, man. there, don't you look weird?
What?
What's your bus?
What?
What are you calling him? Let him wait.
My 210 club. I would say 210. You hit 210, you should be there.
Good shot.
That really ruined my round. I mean, how can you?
Well, it was fun. Enjoyed this course quite a bit. Wish I'd do it again.